According to a new Goucher poll, Marylanders are willing to pay more in taxes to improve public education. It finds that 74% of people say they support paying more in taxes, while only 26% opposed. In addition, more than 70% of Marylanders say they believe the state is not spending enough on public education.